The Venezuelan opposition leader who has challenged socialist President Nicolas Maduro's legitimacy as the country's leader on Sunday called on people to take to the streets again. Sunday evening, Congress President Juan Guaido urged the Venezuelans to participate in further demonstrations, including a big mobilization on Saturday throughout Venezuela and around the world. Saturday protest is timed to coincide with the European Union deadline for Maduro to call in new elections. The US and many other nations argue that Maduro's re-election last May was invalid because his strongest opponents were barred from running. An ETV Bharat report.